how the Catholic mother to be mentioned all the time.